Did you know that at the movie theater where Eddie tells Roger his backstory in the 1988 film Who Framed Roger Rabbit, the short that's being played is actually the 1949 short Goofy Gymnastics, which came out 2 years after the film takes place? Crew members claim to have chosen this particular short, despite the fact that it came out after the events of the movie, because it was the zaniest thing that they could find in the Disney vault.